Good morning, guys. All right, guys, how's it going? I made no trades on Friday. Zero. The closest thing I was about to do was Ford. But yeah, I don't know. It was a great setup. I just didn't trust the market. Like, it's never a good sign when you only have like one or two good setups. I just, you know, those are the market conditions that I don't like. I always want when there's a lot of setups. Or at least a decent amount of setups. Right now. T-Dog was added to the Nasdaq 100. Yeah, it is setting up. I think it needs another week. I think it needs a bit more time. At least another week. Well, I wouldn't say the markets are bearish. I just think they are not good for a swing trader on the long side. There are just some markets it's better to do nothing. Doesn't mean they're bearish, they're not bullish, they're just choppy. And this is one of those markets. I would not call this a bearish market. But it's not a market to be aggressive in, that's for sure. Yeah, everyone's parking their money into Apple. I think if Apple can reach to one high hundreds, maybe we could get a mean reversion set up there. Just like we had like back in September. I don't know. We're at least a week away. Also my ZS, which I'm short, was added to the Nasdaq 100. Why it's capping up a little bit. We'll see if it can hold the highs or if it's gonna be slammed down. I just don't see much there. I'm probably not gonna trade anything today either. There's a lot of oil names setting up, like this ERX oil ETF, like XLE, you know, it looks great. Big, nice flag. These oil stocks, DVN, MRO, FANG, PXD, I mean, it's just, you know, a lot of oil stocks that look good. Yeah, Lucid was added to Nasdaq 102, yep. Wasn't Rivian added also? I think Rivian was also added, I'm not sure. Snow, what I think of snow? I love snow. As long as it's freezing outside and the snow stays. But as soon as it starts melting, it's not as fun anymore. Or are you kind of, what kind of snow? Agree, solid DD? Yeah. I'm thinking about starting a paid site where I give analysis away. MU. Yeah, MU is strong. I just don't trust it in this market. At all. Well, that gap up didn't hold for long in the markets. Rivian, I think it's range bound. I don't see anything there. Yep, and that's what happens with breakouts and choppy markets. Look at them, you know. It wasn't that great of a setup either. The 20-day needs to catch up on this thing. Low. CRVN. Yeah, but this is something you have to manage on a weekly chart. You can't trade this off the daily chart. It's way too choppy. You're gonna get chopped up. Ah, CS shook me out. Don't tell me it shook me out. Shook me out by a dollar or two. Now the oil-related names are starting to fade also. Not a good sign. If one of the few strong sectors is starting to kind of lose its range. Too early to tell. I think I'm gonna cut the stream here. There's, you know, it's just gonna be watching paint dry. Thanks for joining and see you tomorrow. I'm gonna do some productive stuff.